अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम बैक टू मैथ सेशन। टॉपिक एडिशन एंड सब्सट्रैक्शन। दिस इज आवर पार्ट टू एंड इन आवर प्रीवियस पार्ट पार्ट वन वी हैव डिस्कस्ड एंड लर्न एडिशन ऑफ लार्ज नंबर्स, लाइक एडिशन ऑफ नंबर्स इन करोर्स, लैक्स, लाइक दिस। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न word problems on addition. These are very easy. For solving word problems, you have to first of all understand the question given. After understanding the question, you will be able to solve the word problems easily. So first we will read this question. Example number 1. What is it? There are 6 crore 24 lakhs 60,576 adults and 2 crore 97 lakh 63,832 children living in a state. This much adults and this much children living in a state. What is the total population of the state? We have to find out the total population of the state, and we are given with in a question number of adults and number of children. So just we have to add these two big numbers. So first of all, while starting the solution, we will write given data. So what are given in the question? Number of adults. First of all, given is number of adults. So we will write here number of adults is equal to 6 crore 24 lakh 60,576. Now, what is given here next? Number of children. So number of children is equal to 2 crore 97 lakh 63,832. Here we will do the rough work. In right side, so we will arrange them. 6 crore 24 lakh 60,576 plus 2 crore 97 lakh 63,832, and we know the rules of addition. We will start from right side. We will start addition or any operation on numbers from right side only. So we will add ones digit, the digits which are at 1's position. We will add those two digits. 6 plus 2, we get 8. Then we will add digits which are at 10's position. So 7 plus 3, we will get 10. So we will write the right side digit of 10. In the digit 10, 0 at right. So we are writing 0 here and we are carry on 1. So 1 in the carry on the head of 5. So here we will add 1 plus 5 plus 8. So we are getting 4. And likewise we will add every digit into the other digit. Into the other digit of the other number. So here we are getting this solution, that is 9 crore 22 lakhs 24,408. So in the final answer we will write total population is equal to these two number addition, 6 crore 24 lakh 60,576 plus 2 crore 97 lakh 63,832, and it gives us 9 crore 22 lakhs 24,408. So in final we will write, thus the total population of the state is this much. Similarly, this is example number 2. Now let's read example number 2 and we will see what is the given data in example 2. So in the years 2016, 2017 and 2018, 38,52,485, 3 crore 40 lakh 65,892 and 9,76,27,106 trees were planted respectively. What was the total number of trees planted in these 3 years? So, what are given with? In these 3 years, these much trees were planted respectively. In 2016, this much trees were planted. In 2017, this much trees were planted. And in 2018, this much trees were planted. So, what was the total number of trees planted in these 3 years? We have to find out. So, first of all, we will write the given data. So, number of trees planted in 2016 is equal to this much. Number of trees planted in 2017 is equal to this number. And number of trees planted in 2018 is equal to this number. So, we will arrange these three numbers according to their place values one by one. So first of all, we will write the first number, then second number and third number. After arranging these numbers, we will add remember this, we have to start addition from right hand side. So we will add all digits which are present at ones place. So 5, 2 and 6. Then we will add the digits which are present at tens place. And likewise we will go on. So here we are getting the solution. After adding these all three numbers, we are getting with the solution, that is 13,55,45,483. So total number of trees, we will write here, total number of trees planted is equal to addition of these three numbers, and which will be equal to 13,55,45,483. And in final we will write, thus the total number of trees planted was this much. So, very easy. These are very easy to solve word problems on addition. Hope you all will solve this assignment number 10 and will send me on WhatsApp. So, please complete this exercise 2 and send me. Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe. Take care.